Heading to work is something some people dread, but not Liz.
I like my job.
Each step to her cubicle gets her more excited, for one thing.
Getting my work done.
Because once again, Liz has a place to earn a paycheck for Peanut.
The money I make usually goes for kids' supplies.
This 3-year-old Netherland dwarf rabbit sometimes hops on the clock.
Peanut comes to work sometimes with me.
So when Liz begins her specialized folding for cards that will eventually be sold.
This is what they look like when they're done.
With each careful crease, she thinks of how she'll support her sidekick.
Bedding, food, treats, pallets, hay. She's going through a lot.
At Christomathy, Liz makes a piece rate for each card she finishes, which means her pay is based on her productivity. To her, providing for Peanut is a point of pride and a privilege.
Because I love animals and gives me a responsibility.
An opportunity she worried she'd never get back. Due to emergency declarations and COVID limitations, Christomathy, a nonprofit that provides all-day opportunities for adults with disabilities, had to limit or stop in-person services for most clients. Liz couldn't come back for over a year. Hundreds of Minnesotans lost the opportunity for structured activities like exercise, job training, and the ability to make earnings.
We get paid this Friday?
Yes, Friday is payday.
It definitely wasn't the same. Because here I was making money and I had friends here.
Friends like her deskmate, Tina.
You're my friend.
Yeah, I know.
You're kind of cool.
So are you.
When this was all taken away.
It turned everybody's lives upside down.
Program director Nathan Fryett says many individuals still haven't mentally or physically recovered from sitting at home with nothing to do, not many to talk to, and sometimes nowhere to go.
Just sitting around. People can't get up and about, and therefore we have seen a number of people that were out of shape when they came back to us. There is a sadness because there's so much uncertainty. There are so many people that are still waiting to come back that we simply can't serve yet.
But seeing a couple dozen clients back at work and reaching for goals, there's another feeling.
Joy. That you can't help but to get swept up in it.
You get paid this Friday?
You get paid this Friday.
Joy with every dollar made and each companion kept. And due to staff shortages, they've only welcomed back about a third of their clients. Christomathy currently serves 22 people at their Minnetonka site. They have the capacity to serve 50, but they need 20 more staff members to make that happen. Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.